Hello. I'm going to show you how to create a simple Angular map app with a title and a marker for my favorite cafe. We've created a GitHub repository called Get Started with Angular and MapLibre GLJS. It contains a basic Angular map with zoom controls, so the easiest way to get started is to clone it. You'll find the link in the description below. All the commands I'm using can be found in the step-by-step guide. There's a link for this in the description as well. Let's get started. Download the repository. Go to the project folder, My Angular Map, and install all the dependencies. These are all the libraries you'll need to build the map. In the source folder, navigate to the app folder and find the app-component.html file. Here, replace the MapTiler API key placeholder text with your own key. To get a key, go to maptiler.com and click on the My Cloud button to sign up. Signing up is free and allows you to try out all of MapTiler's APIs and data. The key is in the Account API Key section. Copy and paste it into the app-component.html file, then save it. Next, run npm by typing npm start. You can find your app on localhost 4200. Now let's add the marker. Your Angular map uses the Nginx MapLibre GL library to create the map. You can also use it for creating markers. Just type MGL marker and specify the geographical coordinates of your favorite cafe. Next, we'll add the title by creating a new component. Stop the server with the Control C and install the Angular CLI tools. With these, you can easily create a new component folder with all the necessary commands. In this case, you are creating a folder for the title component. Run npm start again to be able to see the changes in your app. You need to connect this component to your app. You can do that by embedding app-title in the app-component.html file. No changes should be visible so far. Now let's define the text of our title. Remove the placeholder element in the title-component.html file and create a div element with the class heading. Within this div, add the h1 heading. Now you can see the text of your title, but you might notice the attribution is no longer visible at the bottom of the map. That's because the map occupies 100% of the original screen, and the title shifts the attribution off the bottom. We'll adjust this later. First, let's define the style of the title. Go to the file title component CSS and define the style of the class heading. We can align the text to center, set the background color to Angular red, the text color to white, and give it a 15 pixel padding. Don't forget to declare that the class heading is above H1 with zero margins and zero padding. Now let's check how big the title is and adjust the size of the map. It's 68 pixels. The map size is in app component CSS. The height should be 100VH-68 pixels. And that's it! You've created an Angular map. If you found this tutorial useful, please like it and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Bye for now!